Cottage Grove residents rocked the streets of downtown today, celebrating the 25th anniversary of the movie Animal House. Some of the most memorable scenes from the movie were shot in the small town. News Source 16's photojournalist Barry Thompson joined in the parade and brings us the sights and sounds. Barry had such a great time putting that story together. The party is going well into the night hours, but started early this morning with a breakfast and a toga look-alike contest.